Hello, and welcome to 8020's Product Highlight Series. Today, we're going to take a look at the bolt connector. This connector is virtually invisible once installed, and is a great choice for making a flush 90-degree connection. The bolt connector comes in six parts. You have two bolts, two T-nuts, an alignment pin, and a spacer. Now, one thing you want to keep in mind when using the bolt connector is one of your bars is going to be machined on one end with a through hole. More information on bolt connector machining surfaces can be found in the 8020 product catalog. Now, when it comes to installing the bolt connector, you're going to start with your alignment pin. Take your bar with the machining surface and place the alignment pin through the machining surface. From there, we'll take our spacer and place it into the center cavity of the profile. We'll take our bolts with the T-nuts on them and place them on both sides of the profile. We'll grab our other bar and line up the T-nuts with the open T-slot. We'll find the location on the bar where we want it, and we'll tighten down. Now, the great thing about the bolt connector is its adjustability. If you need a new location on the bar, simply loosen your bolts and slide it into a new location. Take your wrench and tighten it back down. Once you have it tightened down, you have a secure hidden connection. Now, hopefully you found this segment on the bolt connector helpful. For more information, visit 8020.net and make sure to subscribe to future 8020 videos. And as always, make it a great day.